your occupancy costs. So it was an ongoing thing, and it helped me because I didn't have to help at home, and so everything worked out. And then I used to meet with Billy Bachman. You remember Bumper Bachman?
I remember Bumper Bachman.
Well, I used to meet him. He had a car, and he would drive from here down to the University of Chicago. And I would walk over to the Edgewater Beach Hotel where he lived.
That's where we're going next.
Okay, let's